Stephen Sambu, great Manchester run, the winner, 27-32, if I remember correct. Yeah. What a great race, Stephen. Always amazing to see you running. So, speak about the race.
Yeah, from the beginning, the race was really good. It was like we started really good, with a very good pace, and then we keep like that for a long time, until mile four now, start changing. They start sprinting now, and I start moving so hard. For the last 1 mile, I tried to go in front and push so hard.
Push so hard. When Mokoka pushing, you respond. You when Mokoka pushing, you responding. You responding to him because you are conscious of your shape,
exactly, yeah.
And you wait too much before giving you.
I wait until one guy to go. One guy to go. I push so hard. I want so hard. One guy to go because I know if I go with him, he might outkick me. So,
in my opinion, he's pushing too fast. He's pushing suddenly too fast.
Yeah, you know, for him, he was pushing like hard for a little bit, and then slow down. Hard, but then I push for a long time. Like, just keep like that.
You are sure of yourself today about the possibility to win?
Yeah, it was in my mind. You know, I was like, I might win this thing. You know, like, but you know, sometimes you never know. You might think that you're gonna win, and maybe not gonna win. So I was thinking I might win it, and I won.
In my opinion, if someone will help you, you could run faster today.
Exactly.
Under 27:20. Under
27, maybe under 27, 20, like low 20s. Maybe 27:22, 27:25, around there.
Running in Manchester, I followed the race on the opening track, were always amazing.
Still amazing.
Supporting, having the cheering of the people coming back.
All over the course, like, everybody was there, all around the course. It was amazing, like everywhere, like all the corners, people just staying over there, like, cheering for us. It was helping a lot. If somebody tell you, you feel like you get more energy.
Okay.
Stephen. I heard you speak about marathon, half marathon, but before of all, I think you could be you could do well on half marathon. You will probably do half marathon.
Yeah, so I think I will skip 10K and half marathon. 10K and half marathon for
this summer. You will go home to try Beijing 10K. And now New York for 10K.
In 2 weeks.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Good luck for the season.